Well, friends, today we are having our first taste of the snow. The first snow of the season arrived here in the Glass City today, and it's really beautiful to look at from inside your home. But when you do come out, you get shocked by all that cold air. It definitely is not a great thing for me, but it really is nice to view from inside and the warmth of your home. But I will say this, we haven't really seen any impacts with regard to traffic. A lot of the snow has just stuck to the grass, if it even stuck there. Obviously, the pavement got a little bit slick today, but really, we're not really seeing too much any hindrance on traffic. So really a great sign, but come winter, we may have problems, but we're not gonna worry about that for now. But for now, reporting in Toledo, I'm Jaden Jefferson.